think it's been said that I'm like the glue that holds the group together. He's the guy who likes to keep the group as a family, as a unit. But sometimes things get so crazy, I can't hold nothing together.
Danny!
He always, you know, comes and says something real rational to us and puts us back together.
Take two.
Things always happen to me. I get left out or...
Are you ready to rock?
My luggage gets missing or they forget me at the hotel and the bus takes off. Man, I don't really know why it happens to me, but it always happens to me.
Some muscles.
They got pumped, you know what I'm saying?
Oh man, it doesn't get any better than this. Whoa! It's a Danny Dis nightmare. Hold on, help is on the way.
Thanks, what? Bro. I knew I could count on
what?
You.
Here, try a towel.
Oh, yeah, thanks. What happened?
Exactly what you deserve, Danny. Never ever leave the bus without telling someone.
I know, man, but we better...
Don't change the subject. That's why you're always the one getting dissed. You don't see me getting left in the side of the road in the middle of nowhere, do you? And where do you think you're going?
After the bus!
The bus? Why didn't you tell me?
We're lost
in the middle of nowhere. Don't worry, Nico. In a few minutes, Sam's gonna realize we're gone, turn the bus around, and pick us up.
You think so?
How far can they get without us?
Red car number 2001.
And blue car number 3.
Well, you were right. There are more red cars than blue cars.
But I wasn't right about Sam. Looks like we're gonna have to figure a way out of this. Let's pool our resources. Let's see, a Fort Lauderdale bus schedule, a piece of seaweed-flavored bubble gum, yuck, tape from a broken cassette, and a bone. Well, this is totally whacked.
Chill out, Jonathan. We can use this to buzz Biscuit on the car phone.
I left my phone book on the bus. I don't remember the number.
It's all up here.
Careful, that's the last of our cash.
Jonathan, don't worry. It's not like I'm gonna lose it.
No!
That's what you get for thinking negative. You gotta learn to look on the bright side.
Right, the bright side of being lost in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the night, fishing in the middle of a mud puddle.
Sure! There's a bright side to everything. See? I found another bone for Nico.
Great, we're broke. How are we gonna get out of here now?
Hey, where there's a thumb, there's a way.
Hitchhiking is whack. When you stick your thumb out, there's no telling who could pick you up.
You boys are in a heap of trouble. A whole heap of trouble.
Here, Nico, snack time. That's Boston. He's flat as a board. I'll never forgive myself.
Danny's AWOL.
So's Nico. Well, Jonathan must be with him.
Then I didn't squash him? But how'd they all get off a moving bus?
Hold up, boys. They must have skipped when I stopped the bus a few miles back.
Well, then all we have to do is pull a 180 and pick them up.
I don't know. Bad things have a way of happening to Danny. He's the Duke of Dis.
Relax, B-Man. Danny can't get into too much trouble. He's with Jonathan.
You boys just wait out here while I call that number you gave me. Oh, and don't stand so close to that cell. Big Mike and his gang are the meanest guys in the county.
I'll be glad to get back to the bus.
Yeah, Dick wouldn't like it if we missed that concert in Seattle.
I knew you guys were somebody. You're Danny Williams, John Knight from the New Kids.
You know us?
The New Kids on the block? You guys are on fame. We got all your records. How'd you end up in jail?
We just got parted from our posse.
We're not in jail.
Wait, you guys gotta get back. I'm gonna see to it personally. Come on, guys.
It isn't necessary.
Yeah, it's okay, really. The sheriff will get us back.
Smooth move, Danny. Now we're traveling with the motorcycle gang.
Chill, Jonathan. At least we're on the road again.
Let's burn rubber!
Hey, young fellas, what was that there telephone number again?
Sheriff!
Hey,
oh, no. Now those kids really are in a whole heap of trouble.
Not a sign of them. They're gone.
Well, they have to be somewhere. Call the FBI. Send out an SOS.
Nope. I'm sure I haven't seen them.
Seen who?
Oh, yeah. Jonathan and Danny.
I guess Jonathan and Danny flew the coop.
Hey, we better book. We're not going to find them standing here in the middle of nowhere. It's them!
We'll drive down from Seattle to help find them. Meanwhile, keep an eye on the other guys. The last thing in the world we want is 5 missing kids.
You said it, Mr. Scott.
You know, I'm gonna get you for this.
Hey, what's the problem? This stuff is organic. At least the worst is over.
You a saying, Mr. Optimism?
No sign of him.
Huh? No sign of who?
Oh, that's right. Jonathan. He's my brother.
We better get out of here before Big Mike comes back. We'll never get this stuff off us.
There you go with that negative riff again. It'll all work out. Oh, what'd I tell ya?
Thank you. You've been a wonderful audience. Good night, and drive carefully.
Yo, come on, Mr. Comedy. We gotta buy a car.
I sure hope you find the other new kids.
Yeah, the new kids.
But I promise you, we'll pay you back. We're big rock stars, really.
Oh, big rock stars, huh? Look, we really are rock stars. We'll prove it by singing.
How are we gonna prove it? There's 5 parts to sing.
Well, we'll just sing our parts, all right? Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All
2, 3, ride stuff. 2, 3, and 4.
All
2, 3, the ride stuff. 2, 3, and 4. Well, I don't know about you kids, but that dog's got the right stuff. These tickets are yours. See? I told you you were worried for nothing. We're on our way to Denver.
Denver? We're on the wrong train.
Oh, this again. Well, look at it this way. Denver's a party town.
We were at that party last week. We have a concert in Seattle tomorrow. which is today. You gotta stop this train. We're the new kids on the block.
I don't care where you live. Nothing stops the Denver Express. Nothing.
I wonder what the other guys are doing. Probably just relaxing and having a chilling time.
I don't get it. Honest Elma said,
this car is a peach.
Yeah, well, maybe she meant it was the pits.
Peach pit. Hey, I'm the one who makes the bad jokes.
I think the hip-hop converter's overhyped and the whackometer's totally whacked. Yo, is that serious?
I don't know, but it has a nice beat to it. What do you think?
Hey, what's up with that clackety-clack?
It sounds familiar.
Yeah, that sort of sounds like a train.
Train!
Oh, man, talk about close shaves.
What do you know about close shaves, Mr. Peach Fuzz?
What a stroke of luck.
See, things aren't so whacked.
Believe me, things are pretty whacked when I'm hyped about stepping off a train in the middle of North Nowhere.
That's no use. This monster isn't going anywhere.
What a waste of metal.
Chill, guys. Remember, a car has feelings too.
Don't you, baby?
Jordan's got the touch.
Nico, will you please tell Mr. Brains of the operation that on top of everything else that's happened tonight, we're now lost?
Nico, you tell Mr. Riffin for me the next time he should check the numbers on the train before we get on. And if he didn't think everything was such a downer, we'd be okay. There's a ride. Told you everything would work out.
As long as we stick to the abandoned track, we won't have a head-on with any trains. Come on, Nico. Nico?
Don't sweat it, Jonathan. We'll find Nico.
Yeah, but who's gonna find us?
He's gone! I'll never forgive myself if we don't find him!
Hey, it's my fault, man. I never should have gotten off the bus. Anyway, look on the bright side.
Yeah?
There is no bright side.
Maybe there is. Do you see what I see?
These are Nico's favorite munchies. He's gotta be here.
We better save Nico before he is a doggy treat.
At least I didn't get this time. Take that back. Dissed again.
See, you got another ride. Me and the boys got another date.
It's Danny and Jonathan. Press the pedal to the metal.
Roger, 10-4.
Thanks. I needed that.
Hey, man, the parade's going the other way!
We gotta turn this baby around.
Remember when we said, girl, please don't go? And how I
Next time, I'm walking.
I hear you.
I knew I spotted him.
At this point, we can smell him, too.
Again.
Great, maybe now we can get to the concert.
Are we ready to rock? Oh, not a chance. Hey, look at that. That plane, quick. Can we rent your plane to fly to Seattle?
The new kids in my plane? You've got it.
I don't get it. We must have lost him when we went under the overpass.
Nah, it was when we went over the underpass.
Maybe they're on their way to Seattle.
We better rent us a jet and get back, too.
You new kids are the chillinest. Have you ever heard of me, Pinky Angel?
What do you do? Besides being a pilot.
Beside being a pilot? I'm only the best stunt pilot in the U.S. of A. Dig this. Whoa! Maybe you can use me in a video. Whoa!
We're gonna crash, I know it! This is not turning out to be a good day.
What some people won't do.
There's no reason to panic, man. Pinky is a pro, right, Pinky?
Watch me do my famous balancing act!
Now, there's a reason to panic! Sorry about all this, man!
Don't worry about it, Danny. I've never had this much fun in my life! And I never want to again!
It doesn't matter! In a few minutes, we're gonna be smashed to smithereens!
Hey, Danny, this is one time when it's hype getting dissed.
All right, it's Rambo time!
Seconds to concert time!
Looks like we'll have to cancel the concert. They're not just gonna fall out of the sky.
They might.
Way to go, Paratrooper Pup!
No more side trips.
Okay, guys. All right, I got you, Dick. But things weren't all bad. Usually Jonathan is this totally riffing, nervous wreck, but he was actually having fun.
Yeah, I used to think Danny was totally jinxed. And you are. I've never seen anybody get dissed as much as you.
There you go. Riffing again.
Yeah, in other words, everything is back to normal.
Those kids are totally crazy.
All right, all right.
What you gonna do about it? You drove me crazy. Now you want the world to see.
What else is fun?
You must think I'm crazy. Please don't think I'm blind.
I don't wanna keep your line.
thinking of you. You better believe I got my pride. Sooner or later, love is gonna get you. Sooner or later, somehow I knew I'd never get you. Love is gonna get you.
Girl, why you do me like this? You know I still love you. Come on.
What you gonna do?
Girl, what you gonna do?
Even though you've done wrong, I'm still in love with you. What you gonna do?
Can't get you out of my mind.
Every time I see you, this happens all the time.
Girl, you made me laugh.
Girl, you used to make me cry. Gave me plenty of loving, kissing and hugging. Girl, and that I can't deny.
What you gonna do about it?